Thanks, Noodle.
At this moment that he knew he fucked up.